Hello, everybody. This is Fredo 67 and Shocking Hodge. We finally figured out how Wormhole Bailey me. I finally figured out how to turn on the dang mic on my Kinect. I'm not very technologically advanced when it comes to Microsoft products, even though I use them all the time. And let's go ahead and get started. Oh, and welcome to episode 21. Say hi, Frankie.
Seems like the Kryptarchs are really curious about this region of Mars.
For years, the Kryptarchs have been waiting to break through the exclusion zone and find what's left of that barren
city. One that I had to buy from that one lady who actually sells them. It's actually a rare level.
We cannot let the Cabal destroy it.
Hopefully, YouTube, you're not getting the same audio distortion that I did not feel it.
The Cabal could have leveled that entire city. If they haven't brought it down yet, they must have found something valuable. We should track them, see what they're after.
So, yeah, I also got the ship guys to two breaks.
Since we're right here, there's a golden chest up here. We have to come up here. I'll try to get up there. It's kind of hard.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Oh, so close.
Yeah, if you come up through, like, right here, it should be good enough.
Oh, look at that. Oh, hey, look at that. Thank you. See, YouTube, that's why it pays to have good friends.
Well, friends who actually know what they're doing in this game. Because they've done it twice.
Something inside building 5.
I don't quite remember. I know there's 5 for each place.
Yeah.
There's an active feed back to their base here. Let me listen.
Do you think, Ghost?
Looks like the Cabal have a recon team stationed at the top of the other skyscraper. They must have found something interesting. Let's check it out.
Okay.
One shot if it's headshot.
That's still pretty cool.
Clovis Bray, a center for scientific advancement, interplanetary defense, AI development, research on the Traveler. This place could be a gold mine.
Alright. definitely use that.
Are you talking about?
It's the one where it's like a buff to all abilities. I just got the jump. I'll take a look It is the Sun Singer, and it's the heal yourself a soul, like dramatically increasing the effectiveness of all your abilities.
Is that the subclass for your character?
Yeah.
If I remember correctly, you have a... your super's, self-revival.
Oh yeah, yeah, I was looking into that, like...
Picking up some strange activity. Not Cabal. Keep pushing. It's still active. Let me analyze it.
This AI once connected to the war mind of Mars. Rasputin's controlling it. I can't get in, and neither could the Cabal. He's everywhere now.
Wow, that's a lot of things unlocked. And I got a shirt. Alrighty. So that was actually pretty kind of fast.
You got me on your side, who's obviously over-leveled.
Should playlist unlock. Okay. Bosses, powerful rewards, the late guardians, brave enough to face most terrible creatures of darkness and strength. Join the fight, claim your loot. I don't know about that. I do like that double-strike playlist. That's cool. Let's continue to go with Mars. Alright, you two, since we went through that so fast, you guys get a double dip today. So let's see. Find and destroy the source of the Vex Surgent Spectre Platform. Ready, Frankie?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright. So, do you know what the level cap is for this game?
Like I said earlier, the best way to explain it, it's a soft 20 and a hard 30, I believe.
The Vex are taking control of the surface
only seen
to protect
29.
The Black Garden. Mars could soon be worse than Venus.
Yeah, like
We've
I
got
said,
to find out where they're coming from.
Alright, YouTube, sorry about that. Game capture crashed. Once again.
There's the conflux.
This is part of an even bigger surge, coming from below the buried city. We better check it out.
I definitely like the way that they help you travel. Looks like a Star Wars legacy.
Luckily, there's no forest, so it's kind of a good thing.
Right.
Down. could be good.
Wanna do the public event?
Yes, let's do it.
Good thing these two other people came in.
Yeah, no kidding. So, what does the public event give you?
Once we get back to the town, the book hunter should give you some materials.
That's a big Cyclops and scary. Yeah, the Cyclops is very standard.
As you progress, they're gonna just get more difficult.
The one that was really hard was that raid boss on the moon.
Oh yeah, the Cyclops.
Yeah, that thing was painful. That it also didn't help that how it kept disconnecting from the session. And like one time, like we just barely beat the boss, like. Oh, never mind, Justin, you do it. It's like, aww. I wanted to cry.
When I was trying to get my thorn, buried under every planet. There was a challenge where I had to play that match, but defeat, I think, like three waves that come in.
Yeah.
And not kill the boss and wait for someone else to come in and then kill. Back in. Extremely difficult.
How did I do?
And it took me and my friend, maybe like an hour just to get it. We had to replay it like three, four times.
More gates up ahead.
That's fine, I'll hear about the gates.
Might be able to jump into my game and just hopefully it'll say that you actually finished it.
Alright.
Instead of having to redo the whole thing. You might have to go to your friends list.
Friends list on the dashboard, right? Join game. Joining former team. Hopefully it works. We'll be happy if it does.
Vex are taking control of the surface to protect the Black Garden. Mars could soon be worse than Venus. We've got to find out where they're coming from.
Why is it doing the thing? Okay, so... why is the screen... like, I have a screen to my right and it won't go away.
Try pressing B.
There we go, thank you. Man, they really could have fixed up that GUI just a bit.
More gates up ahead.
That should slow them down. A conflux is still active. Let me check it out.
Deploy the ghost. Here they go. Three inches.
This isn't an invasion. The Vex are returning home. Something is calling them back to the Black Garden.
Incomplete, right? Man, I got so many things. Oh, more upgrades. That's pretty cool. So, alrighty, YouTube, so we are going to end it here. Have a good one.